Hi, I'm Julia DeVoy. I'm the Dean of Undergraduate Students in the Lynch School of Education and Human Development. I'm from the Office of Undergraduate Programs. Myself and my colleagues, Maureen Raymond and Jill Pickner, are thinking about you. We've been thinking about you and we miss you a great deal. We want you to know that we are here to support you. We have a lot of our forms online now for you. We are available for Zoom, for GoToMeetings, for Google Hangouts. Any way that you need us, we're there for you. We also want you to know that your parents are welcome to communicate with us, because we know that these are unusual times and they're unprecedented and you may have a lot of questions. We know that you, as Lynch School undergraduates, are resilient and that you are going to be doing the next right thing in your lives. I know that we are very, very interested in you as whole people. This is probably going to be one of the most formative, it could be one of the top formative experiences of your lifetimes. And it's a place where both we support you as a whole human being, we know that you're going to be looking for new ways to find meaning and purpose, and that you'll also be looking for ways to remain in community and stay in community. To my era first year students, I miss you so much. You know how I love to see you. And again, you know, talk about era, experience, reflection, and action. This is an experience that that will change a lot in the world. As you think about it and you reflect upon it, I know that the next actions that you will take as Lynch School students will in fact make the world better. And whether that's in human development and human services or healthcare systems, whether that's in organizational studies or even supply chain management, the way that we think about online programming, the way that we think about digital and remote workplaces, that's all going to be better because of you and the ideating and the innovating and the way that you're going to be thinking about the future based on this experience. The undergraduate office is 100% here for you. We miss seeing you in the hallways. We miss seeing you in 104. I miss seeing you around campus, whether it's in McNair or community research or some of your senior thesis or just anywhere. We all miss you very much. I know Maureen and Jill and I talk every single day about you. And I think at this point, I probably know all of you. I know there's 635 of you, and I think I have either had you in my classes or advised you or just know you in another way. And we're here for you. We're here for your families. We're Boston College. I have faith in you. I have faith in the institution of Boston College. It's strong and resilient. One of the important things about Boston College is our cura personalis, our care of the individual, cura apostolica, our care of learning and the disciplines, and cura communitas, our care of the community. And I know that as Lynch School of Education and Human Development students, those are three pillars of who you are in the world. I do miss you. I want you to stay calm and healthy and do the next right thing. And I can't wait to see you again.